I'm going to tell you a story about a horse named Atsa. Atsa's story is one of strength, resilience, and survival against all odds. Though we call him Atsa, he didn't get that name until he was over 25 years old. For the majority of his life, he didn't have a name, at least not one that humans gave him. He did, however, have a family and a rich, fulfilling life. We'll start there, at the beginning. Atsa was born in the early to mid-90s as a wild, free Mustang. He had a mother, a father, siblings, and a family. He roamed with his herd as a young colt, playing, running, and learning. He grew large and strong. At nearly 17 hands tall, he's one of the largest on record from his family lines. The photos you see here were taken by Larry McFerrin Photography and show Atsa's actual family group while he was with them in the wild. We don't have a detailed record of Atsa's time in the wild, but we know he was wild for at least 20 years. Wild horses form deep connections and social bonds. In that much time, it's very likely that Atsa had a vast family. In addition to his brothers and sisters, he likely had a herd of his own, filled with mares he loved and foals they raised together. We've only been able to find one picture of Atsa when he was wild and free. You can see him here at approximately 12 years old.